This morning I was praying about America, what's happening in that nation, and I had this strong prompting to say, sing this song unto the Lord. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. Sing it loud. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. This morning as I woke up, I was on bed, just lying down and praying for America. My heart has been really troubled and burned to see what's happening in the nation of the USA. The nation which sends the highest number of missionaries to the world has been torn apart right now. And the words came to me, it's not black power, it's not white power, it's my power which is going to bring back Trump into office. It's not black power, it's not white power, it's my power. Jesus says, it's my power which is going to bring back Donald Trump into office in 2020. Pray for this man, says the Lord. Pray for this man, says the Lord. Pray for his family, says the Lord. The enemy wants to destroy him and his family. But I am calling you, church, stand with him, pray for him. There's no president in America, no leader in the world has ever done anything like what President Trump has done for the Church of Jesus Christ. I call him my friend. I call him my friend, says the Lord. I've seen him do things which other leaders have not done. And people of God, this morning as I was praying, I saw the angel of the Lord, not the angel of the Lord, but the warrior angel of the Lord, which appeared to in Jericho for Joshua and spoke to Joshua. I had that angel come and visit me several times before. Today the angel said to me, when Donald Trump got off the White House yesterday and he walked around the White House and he walked right to the place where the church was burnt, who is the people in America who will burn the church down? Why would they burn a church down? Who are the people behind this? There's demonic antichrist spirits operating right there. And when my son, my friend Donald Trump, the Lord said, walked with the Bible in his hand. And I just happened to put the TV on and I saw this happen. When it was happening, I saw it live. And the Lord said this morning, oh, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I feel the presence of God right now. I feel the breath, blow the shofars. Blow the shofars, quickly. There's something happening right now. Says this to you. Even as Donald Trump boldly, fearlessly crossed the line and walked to the place where the church was burned, lifted the Bible up, thank you, Lord, and declared, the Bible will bring judgment. This morning the Lord said to me, when as Joshua marched 7 times around the walls of Jericho, and the walls came down, amen, Donald Trump has just declared and taken over the streets and the nation of America by him walking to the church and making a declaration, proclamation. Father, this morning we declare Donald Trump will rise up even stronger and mighty warrior, Lord. We pray in Jesus' name right now that Donald Trump will be victory, Lord, have victory in 2020. The democratic demonic powers will just be, the Democratic Party demonic powers will be just broken down, pulled down. Pull down, pull down, pull down, pull down, pull down. Church, pull it down, pull it down, pull it down, pull it down. Battle in prayer, battle in tongues, battle in tongues, battle in tongues, battle in tongues. Kuraba shakaraba shanda. Hikaraba shanda. Donald Trump will be president in 2020. The demonic does not want him to come back into presidency because they are too scared what's going to happen. They're going to destroy, they're trying to destroy him and his family. Father, we pray a hedge of fire around him, a hedge of fire around him. Lord, this man boldly walked. He could have been shot and killed yesterday when he walked on the streets. from White House to the church, 15 minutes walk. But he walked. He didn't go in an armored car. He walked. He walked. Father, you told the children of Jericho, Israel, to walk around the walls of Jericho. Seven times and say to give the land. Father, America for Jesus. Australia for Jesus. For Jesus. Every continent for Jesus. We declare it in Jesus' name right now. Power! Fire! Be released upon the nation. Father, I pray. Not by black power, not by white power, but by your power. Donald Trump will be re-elected into presidency, yes, President of America. In the name of Jesus. Father, now we call justice to prevail. Father, we pray for the family of the man who was brutally pulled on the ground and killed by the police officer. Father, we ask forgiveness, Lord, for this absolute crime which has happened there. But Father, that's no justification to do what's happening right now in America. This cannot happen, Lord. They cannot burn places down, loot places, destroy properties. We cancel the enemy's plans in Jesus' name right now. We pray for divine judgment to come upon the land. Father, we thank you that you're going to rise up America from the ashes into a mighty, mighty warrior nation. Father, we declare in this place right now, Jesus is Lord over America. Jesus is Lord over America. Jesus is Lord over Australia. Jesus is Lord over Australia. Jesus is Lord over the world. In Jesus' name. Lord, the show for us again.